feet and make some noise. It's football time at FAC. Kicking off for these Spartans, number 24, Trey Pearson. Colin Conley on the return, tackled by number 17, Jason Campbell. The Knights will begin tonight their opening drive, first and 10 at the 47. Number 26, Derek Warren on the run for the Knights. Tackle made by Ashton Payton. Gain of 3 yards for the Knights. It'll be second and 7 at the 50-yard line. Again, Derek Warren on the run for the Knights. Tackle made by number 52 for the Spartans, Gavin Pareto. The Knights will have third down and 4. Make some noise. Ashton Bedford, the ball carrier for the Knights. He's shy of the first down. It'll be 4th and 1. Time to make some more noise. We do have a flag on the play. We have an offside call going against Howell Central. 5-yard penalty moves the ball to the 39 and gives the Knights a first down. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Knights. Hunt North losing a couple of yards to bring up 2nd and 12 at the 41. Tackle on the play by number 89, Jeff Brown. It's 3rd down and 14. touchdown run, number 33, Samuel Mahern. The extra point by number 10, David Beeger, is good. Knights lead at 7-0. Kicking off of the Knights, number 10, David Beeger. Back to receive, number 5, Colin Parsons, and number 6, Ashton Payton. No flag on the play, it is being picked up. Ashton Payton on the run, getting to the 15-yard line. Tackled by number 11, Darren Escalante. Spartans will have first and 10 for the 15. Colin Parsons getting back to the line of scrimmage, knocked out of bounds by number 6, Champ Pauly. No gain on the play, 2nd and 10 from the 15. Graham's pass completed to Connor Sheehan. Gain of 6 yards on the play for the Spartans. Brings up 3rd and 4 for the 21. Tristan Grant's pass completed to Connor Sheehan. The tackle by number zero, Ashton Bedford. That's good enough for a Spartan first down. First and 10 from the 26. Tristan Graham's pass intended for Connor Sheehan is incomplete. Second and 10 from the 26. Colin Parsons on the run to the 34. There is a flag on the play after the tackle by number four, Tristan Bosley. We have a holding call going against the Spartans. Penalty yardage moves the ball back to the 16-yard line. It'll be second and 20 for Howell Central. We have a pass interference call going against the Knights. The penalty yardage, 15 yards, will bring up second and 5 for the 31. John Thornton making the reception from Tristan Graham. Tackle by number zero, Ashton Bedford. Loss of a yard on the play. Bring up third and 6 for the 30. Tristan Graham brought down by 87, Jacob Foster at the 19-yard line. Spotted at the 20-yard line, it'll be 4th and 15. The Spartan punt going out of bounds at the 40-yard line, 41-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Knights. Here we go, Colin Conley, the ball carrier for the Knights. In on the tackle for the Spartans, number 58, Daniel Best, gain of a yard for the Knights. Second and 9 from the 40. Derek Warren on the run for the Knights. Making the tackle, number 6, Ashton Payton. It'll be first and 10 for the Knights at the 31. It'll be a false start. Called against Howell North, a 5-yard penalty. Moving the ball back to the 36, first and 15. The run by number 1, Jaden Eland. There is a flag on the play. We have a holding call going against the Knights. The 10-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 46, makes it first and 25. Number 7, Colin Conley. Tackled by number 5, Colin Parsons. It'll be second and 16 from the 37. Making the tackle for the Spartans, number 6, Ashton Payton. The ball carrier, number 2, Jackson Pfeiffer. Loss of yardage on the play. Back at the 40-yard line. Third and 16. Derek Warren on the run for the Knights. Colin Parsons on the tackle. Brings up a 4th and 11 from the 32. Samuel Mahern, the ball carrier for the Knights, picking up the first down. Colin Parsons making the tackle. It'll be first and 10 for the 18. We have a timeout taken by Howell Central. The Prentice Howell Central Parent Club is raffling off a golf cart. The winner of this street legal cart gets to pick the color. It also comes with a 10-year lithium battery. Tonight, there are QR codes by the golf cart near the field and around the stadium. You can also visit fhcparentclubraffle.com Proceeds of this raffle will support Party Central the night of your student's graduation. Thanks to Jack Carts for sponsoring this amazing raffle. You must be 18 years or older to enter. Derek Gray on the run for the Knights. Tackle by 89, Jack Brown. Gain of 3 yards. Second and 7 from the 15. We have a false start call going against Howell North. Second and 12 from the 20. Number 1, Jaden Eland on the run, tackled by Ashton Payton. The Knights will have 3rd down. It'll be 3rd and 4 from the 12. We have a face masking call going against the Spartans. It is half the distance to the goal line and a 1st down for the Knights. Number 26 with the touchdown run, Derek Warren. David Beeger's kick is no good. 43 seconds remaining in the 1st quarter. It's Howell North 13, Howell Central 0. Chase Trader on the return. Tackled by 52, DJ Dillon. Spartans will have first and 10 at the 33. Colin Parsons spinning his way to the 41-yard line, a gain of 8 to make it 2nd and 2. Tackled by number 12, Christian Bosley. 2nd and 2 from the 41. We have a false start call going against the Spartans. A 5-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 36, 2nd and 7. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Knights 13 and the Spartans 0. Ladies and gentlemen, be on the lookout for Porky Pig walking around Don Mitch Memorial Stadium. The Boosters Club is selling raffle tickets. The prizes include a half of a hog and a deep freeze. $10 for one ticket and $20 for three tickets. Again, make your keep your eyes out for Porky Pig selling the tickets for the Howell Central Football Boosters annual raffle. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention on the end zone on the softball side of the field. We would like to recognize two Francis Howell Central tennis players at this time. Congratulations to Addie Johnson and Ava Sheehan. Today, the pair won a thrilling 11-9 tiebreaker to advance to the state tournament. Let's give a big round of applause to Addie Johnson and Ava Sheehan. Good luck, ladies, in 2 weeks in the state tournament, which will be held in Springfield. Again, best of luck from Spartan Nation. Connor Sheehan getting out to the 48. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Colin Parsons on the run to the 46. Tackle made by 52, DJ Dillon. It'll be 2nd and 4 for the Spartans. Tristan Graham's pass, intended for number 8, Don Thornton, is incomplete. We do have an injured Knights player on the field. Colin Parsons on the run to the 34. Good enough for a Spartan first down. First and 10 for the 34. Colin Parsons again to the 30. Tackled by number 7, Colin Conley. We have an injured Hall North player. Number 6, Ashton Payton, the run for the Spartans to the 22. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Timeout taken by Howell Central. Colin Parsons getting down to the 16, tackled by number 1, Jaden Eland. Ball marked at the 17-yard line. After a gain of 5, it'll be 2nd and 5 for Howell Central. Colin Parsons, tackled by number 80, Brady Pulley. The previous play is going to be good enough for a Spartan first down. timeout has been taken by Hal North, their first of the half. Raising Cane's has a homecoming special for you. Late night, buy one, get one. Good for a post-homecoming party at Raising Cane's in Cottleville from 9 p.m. until closing at midnight tomorrow night. Colin Parsons on the run, tackled by number 7, Colin Conley. Loss of a yard on the play, 2nd and 11 at the 13. Number 5, Colin Parsons. The extra point by the Spartans is no good. 8:32 left in the first half. It's Howell North 13, Howell Central 6. Kicking up for Howell Central, number 24, Trey Pearson. Christian Bosley, the ball on the return for the Knights, tackled by Jason Campbell. Knights will have first and 10 at the 28. Derek Warren on the run, tackled by Simeon Smith, gain of 9 yards, 2nd and 9 from the 37. Touchdown run by number 7, Colin Conley. The extra point is blocked. Howell North leads it 19-6. Kicking off of the Knights, number 10, David Beeger. The Knights kickoff going out of bounds. The Spartans will have first and 10 for the 35. Tristan Graham brought down by 57. Skyler Lashley making the tackle for the Knights. Spartans will have second and 17. Tristan Graham to Colin Parsons. Down at the 36 of Howell North. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Thank you. Ashton Payton on the run. Tackle by 55, Sam Clement. Gain of a yard for the Spartans. Second and 9 from the 35. Grand pass completed to Colin Parsons. Moves the ball to the 32 for Howell Central. Spartans will have 3rd and 6. False start call going against Howell Central. A 5-yard penalty will make it 3rd and 11 for the 38. Graham's pass completed to 89, Jack Brown. Knocked out of bounds by number 10, David Beeger. 5-yard gain for Howell Central. Makes it 4th and 6 from the 32. Pass intended for Tommy Glacken is incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. Knights 1st and 10 at the 32. Derek Warren on the run for the Knights, getting to the 36-yard line. Howell North will have 2nd and 6. Derek Warren on the run, getting to the 49, picking up a Knight first down. Samuel Mahern on the run for the Knights. We have a face masking call going against Howell Central. Howell, penalty yardage. We'll move the ball down to the 33-yard line, give the Knights a first down. Derek Warren, again on the run for Howell North. Colin Parsons getting the tackle for the Spartans. Second and four from the 27. Ashton Bedford brought down by 89, Jack Brown. Flag on the play. Holding call going against Hal North. Knights will have second and 14 for the 37. Colin Conley on the run, tackle made by 47 of Howell Central, Owen Meyer. Loss of a yard on the play. They get third down. Third and 15 from the 38. Derek Warren on the run for the Knights. Initial hit by 89, Jack Brown. The Knights will have fourth and 10. Timeout taken by Hal North. Hi, Brody. Again, the Knights will have fourth and 10. Time to make some noise. Austin Bedford, the ball carrier, tackled by number 58, Daniel Best. It'll be a turnover on downs. Spartans will have first and 10. It'll be first and 10 from the 37. Tristan Graham's pass completed to Connor Sheehan. That's going to be good enough for a Spartan first down. First and 10 from the 48. Tristan Graham brought down by 52, DJ Dillon, loss of a yard of the play, second and 11 from the 49 after a timeout taken by Howell Central. Once again, Raising Cane's has a homecoming special for you. Late night, buy one, get one, good for post-homecoming party at Raising Cane's in Cottleville from 9 p.m. until closing at midnight tomorrow night. Receive one free The Box Combo meal with the purchase of another box combo. You must present the card to redeem. It's firewood frenzy time. The FHC Spartan Regiment is selling bundles of firewood this fall for only $9. Just stop by on your way out tonight to pick up a bundle or two. Thanks for supporting your Spartan Regiment. Tristan Graham's pass is incomplete. Makes it third and 11 from the 49. Tristan Graham brought down by 52, DJ Dillon. Loss of a yard of the play to the 50. And a timeout taken by Hal North. Keep your eye out for Porky the Pig. Porky the Pig walking around tonight selling Howell Central Football Boosters raffle tickets. One ticket is $10, three tickets for $20. The grand prize is a half a hog, 50 pounds total, and a large deep freezer. You have to be present to win. Again, keep your eye out for Porky Pig selling Howell Central Football Boosters raffle tickets. The punt by Colin Parsons goes into the end zone. The Knights will begin their drive, first and 10 at the 20. We have a holding call going against Howell North. Jaden Eland on the run. The tackle made by number 58, Daniel Best. At the end of the first half, it is Howell North 19, Howell Central 6. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special announcement tonight. Let's all wish a big 50th happy birthday to Howell North Activities Director Mike Janis. Welcome to the 5-0 Club. Once again, happy birthday to Mike Janis, the Activities Director at Howell North. And now for your halftime entertainment, please welcome to midfield your Spartan Spirit teams. We have the freshmen, the JV and varsity cheerleaders with the Varsity Sensations. They are excited to share the field in a special performance for you tonight and want to wish everyone a very safe and happy homecoming. Let's hear for the teams that support all the teams here at Howell Central. It's your Spartan cheerleaders and Sensations dancers. Ladies, your music is on.
Baby, this is what you came for.
Everybody's watching her,
but she's looking at you. Ooh, hey, you.
Because you make me feel alive.
Varsity cheerleaders along with your dance sensations. And now please welcome to the field your 2023 Spartan Regiments. They are under the direction of Nathan Griffin, Drew Seck, and Shannon Krebs. The staff includes Matt Miller, Nami Rutherford, Isabel Leggett, Ryan Lakeman, John Bunch, Jacob Weir, and Gary Brandis. This year, the Spartan Regiment is comprised of 131 members. They are poised and ready for another great season. They will be competing throughout the metro area. Check out the band website, www.fhcspartanband.com, for more details on upcoming events. This year's show is titled All Aboard. The soloists include Hayden Rumpus, Kyla Utzman, Sean Roach, Faith Green, Chloe Hearn, Emily Tobin, and Beverly Hampshire. Today, the regiment will be performing their entire show. Since the last home game, the regiment placed in the 4A division at the Metro East Marching Classic on the campus of O'Fallon Township High School in O'Fallon, Illinois. The regiment was named Outstanding Percussion on the day, and the guard was second on the day as well. At their competition at Francis Howell, the regiment placed first in their class and were awarded Outstanding Music, Outstanding Visual, and Outstanding General Effect. In the finals, the regiment placed second. Way to go, regiment! Please join the regiment next competition on October 7th at Washington High School as they will compete in the Gene Hunt Marching Invitational. Check out the website for further information and come out and support the regiment. drum major Sean Lotta and Antonio Valera. Is your band ready? Spartan Regiment, you may take the field for your performance. Thank you. The Spartan Regiment would like to thank this year's presenting sponsors, including Raceline Incorporated, Thomas Industrial Coatings, Elspaw Kitchen and Bath, Bomberito Construction, Contegra Construction, and Capri Pools, DJM Ecological Services, Duggan Contracting, Eisen Bath Landscapes, Jerry Kelly Heating and Cooling, Marsh McLennan Agency, and Old Hickory Golf Club. If you or your business is interested in sponsoring the band, please visit www.fhcspartanbands.com. Best of luck to the Spartan Regiment in their next competition, October 7th, at the Washington High School, competing in the Gene Hunt Marching Invitational. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to announce our 2023 Francis Howell Central Homecoming Court nominees. Our freshman homecoming members are Audrey McCann, being escorted by Danny Marr. The sophomore homecoming members are Tate Bruner, and Tate is being escorted by Braden Harton. The junior homecoming members are Madison Barnes, being escorted by Audit Mena. Also, for the junior class, Parker Habertson, being escorted by Antonio Payton. And now for the senior homecoming court members, our first candidates, Natalie Shipley and Macy Perks. Natalie Shipley is the senior class vice president, president of speech and debate, a Max Scholar leader on the ERETA committee, student council, youth and government, and NHS. Natalie plans to major in finance at Notre Dame and loves to bake and go fishing. Macy Perks is president of the National Honor Society, vice president of Central Outreach, a member of the Spanish Honor Society, HOSA, ERETA, and she also loves to play lacrosse for FHC in the spring. Macy intends to attend Mizzou to study veterinary medicine. She enjoys hunting and fishing with her father. The second court candidates are Kate Baranowski and Zariah Robertson. Zariah Robertson is a captain of the girls' volleyball team and a Max Scholar leader. After high school, Zariah plans on going to school to become a veterinarian. One fun fact is that she is a Sagittarius. Kate Baranowski is an officer in student council and NHS. She is in the Spanish Honor Society and Quiz Bowl. Kate also plays varsity tennis and plans to attend college in Missouri with a degree in engineering or healthcare. One fun fact about Kate is that she has never eaten a donut. Our third court candidates are Claudia Penicky and Jack Koch. Claudia Penicky is the president of the Spanish Honor Society, vice president of HOSA, secretary of the Central Outreach, a senior class officer, a member of NHS, and plays varsity soccer in the spring. After high school, Claudia plans on attending a four-year university with the intent of getting her BSN and minoring in Spanish so she can become a pediatric travel nurse. One fun fact about Claudia is that she loves concerts, especially seeing Justin Bieber. Jack Koch is not a part of any club, but he can be known for his style. He is working on getting his real estate license, so he will go on to be St. Louis's number one real estate agent. And the final court candidates are Allie Brower and Palladium Ling. Allie Brower is a three-sport varsity athlete, a member of six clubs, and an officer in student council, FBLA, and for the senior class. Our final candidates are Allie Brower and Palladium Ling. And congratulations to the 2023 Homecoming Court. Your 2023 Homecoming Queen is Allie Brower. And your 2023 Homecoming King is Palladium Ling. Grand pass completed to number 11, Tommy Glacken. Good enough for a Spartan first down. It'll be first and 10 from the 35. Out of bounds at the 32. Good enough for a Spartan first down. We do have a flag on the play. It'll be a holding call going against the Spartans. On the penalty, the ball moved back to the 31-yard line. It'll be first and 14. Colin Parsons tripped up by number 7, Colin Conley. Gain of 4 yards of play, second and 10 from the 35. Tristan Grand pass completed to number 8, John Thornton. Good enough for a Spartan first down. It'll be first and 10 at the 49. Grand pass completed to number 2, Andrew Martin. Making the tackle is 77, Cole Bell. A gain of 8 yards, second and 2 from the 43. Colin Parsons hit in the backfield by number 80, Brady Poley. Loss of a couple of yards. Ball moved back to the 45. It'll be third and 4. Colin Parsons getting down to the 25. Tackle by Ashton Bedford. That's going to be good enough for a Spartan first down. Fumble recovered by the Knights, number 1, Jaden Eland. Stop, boy. Knights will have first and 10 for the 22. Derek Warren on the run, tackled by Casey Findle. Gain of 9 yards of the play. Second and two for the 31. Second and one for the 31. Derek Warren, tackled by number two, Andrew Martin, and number 10, Simeon Smith. A first down for the Knights at the Howell Central 41. Samuel Mahern, the ball carrier, tackle for the Spartans by number 54, Nathan Stocklausner. The Knights will have second and three from the 34. Derek Warren on the run, picking up the first down for the Knights. It'll be first and 10 at the 14. Samuel Mahern. Tackled by 58, Daniel Best. The Knights will have second and three for the 8. Derek Warren picking up the first down for the Knights. Hal North has first and goal from the 4-yard line. Derek Warren getting down to the 1-yard line. Making the tackle was number 54. Timeout taken by Howell Central.
Listen to these tracks.
Girl, the way you move it, you got me in a trance. DJ, turn me up, baby, it's so dang. I'm a super star, you know I'm a fan. I'm a star, it's money, why you do it with your hands? Thank you.
care what they do. Care what they see. Long hair, she don't care. What she wants, she gets scared. That's me or a yellow ball. These days, this my favorite song, so I'ma make it thunderstorm. Throw it on it, block it, yo. Throw it, block it, I don't care. Guess it's flying everywhere. Got my condo rocks going like this.
Touchdown for the Knights. Number 26, Derek Warren with the run on the touchdown for Howell North. Ashton Bedford on the two-point conversion for the Knights, increasing the Howell North lead to 27-6. Fortune on the return for the Spartans, not to the 45, Howell Central, first at 10. Tristan Graham's pass intended for Andrew Martin is incomplete. Second and 10 for the 45. Ten-yard penalty on the play against Howell Central. Second and 20 from the 35. Graham's pass caught by number 5, Colin Parsons. Tackled by number 33, Samuel Mahern. Third and 18 from the 37. Tristan Graham brought down at the 40-yard line, making the tackle on the play, 55, Sam Clement. It'll be 3rd and 15. Tristan Graham's pass completed to Tommy Glackin. Good enough for a Spartan first down. First and 10 from the 20. Ashton Payton getting to the 15, a gain of 5 yards, 2nd and 5. Christian Bosley making the tackle for the Knights. Colin Parsons picking up a Spartan first down. We do have an injured player on the field. The Spartans will have first and goal from the 2. Colin Parsons making it back to the line of scrimmage. Tackled by number 7, Colin Conley. We have an injured player on the field. Thank you. We have a holding call going against Howell Central. Ball moved out to the 12-yard line, second and goal. We have a timeout taken by Howell North.
One, two, three. One, two, three.
Graham's pass intended for number 11, Tommy Glacken. We do have a late flag. We have offsetting personal fouls. We will replay second down. It'll be second and goal from the 12. Pass from Tristan Graham to number 11, Tommy Glacken. The long snapper is number 76, Seamus Lawless. Out of the hold to number 2, Andrew Martin. The extra point by 24, Trey Pearson is good. Howell North leads at 27-13. Jaden Eland on the return for the Knights. Tackled by Chase Crater. Spartans will, or the Knights will have first and 10 at the 30. Derek Warren on the run. 11-yard gain brought down by 47, Owen Meyer. Knights picking up the first down, first and 10 at the 42. Derek Warren getting to the 45. Gain of 3 yards, second and 7. Making the tackle was 89, Jack Brown. Jaden Eland brought down by number 2, Andrew Martin. Knights picking up the first down, first and 10 at the 14. Derek Warren being tackled by number 2, Andrew Martin. At the end of 3 quarters, it's Howell North 27, Howell Central 13. Beginning the fourth quarter, the Knights have first and goal from the four. We have a false start called going against Howell North. Moves the ball back to the 9-yard line. First and goal. Ashton Bedford on the run. Bedford getting to the 5. It'll bring up second and goal. Tackled by number 5, Colin Parsons. Derek Warren getting stopped at the 1-yard line. Touchdown for the Knights. Number 26, Derek Warren. The two-point conversion is no good. Howell North leads it 33-13. Kicking off of the Knights, number 10, David Beeger. Chase Grader getting to the 45-yard line. Howell Central, first and 10. Tristan Graham's pass completed to number 8, Don Thornton, second and 1. Grabs pass, completed to Connor Sheehan. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Graham to Sheehan again. Good enough for a Spartan first down. We do have an injured player on the field. Grabs pass at 10 for Tommy Glacken is incomplete. Second and 10 for the 24. Kristen Graham to Andrew Martin. The extra point is good. Howell North leads it 33-20. Ashton Bedford getting to the 46 on the return. Tackle by 24, Trey Pearson. Derek Warren getting across midfield to the 49. Colin Parsons making the tackle. Be second and 5. Derek Warren getting down to the 38, picking up a Knights first down. Colin Conley picking up a yard on the play. Second and 9. Colin Conley brought down eventually by number 5, Colin Parsons. It's third down. Third and 14 from the 42. Jalen Eland, the ball carrier. We do have a flag on the play. Holding call against Howell North. Moves the ball back to the 48-yard line. Third and 24. Samuel Mahern on the run for the Knights. On the tackle is number 47, Owen Meyer. Bringing up a fourth down for the Knights at the 49-yard line. A nice punt going out of bounds at the 16-yard line. Spartans will have first and 10. Grand pass completed to number one, Connor Sheehan. Tackled by number zero, Ashton Bedford. Spartans picking up 6 yards of play, second and 4. Grand pass intended for Don Thornton is incomplete. Third and 4 from the 22. Colin Parsons on the run. Spartans will have fourth and 4 for the 22. Tristan Graham getting to the 27. That's going to be good enough for a Spartan first down. Tristan Graham's pass is incomplete. Knocked down by David Beeger. Second and 10 from the 26. Tristan Graham to number 2, Andrew Martin. Good enough for a Spartan first down. First and goal from the 1. Tristan Graham brought down by number 52, DJ Dillon. Loss of 4 yards in play, second and goal from the 5. the interception by Howell North number four, Christian Bosley. Howell North will have first and 10 at the 40. Derek Warren brought down by Sidian Smith. It'll be first and goal for the four. Derek Warren getting a couple of yards for the Knights, second and goal from the two. Touchdown for the Knights, number 26, Derek Warren. The two-point conversion by number one, Jaden Eland, is good. Howell North 41, Howell Central 20. The Knights kickoff going into the end zone. Howell Central will have first and 10 from the 20. Yeah. Graham's pass attempt for Andrew Martin is incomplete. Makes it 3rd and 2 for the 28th. Graham's pass intended for Andrew Martin is incomplete. We do have an injured player on the field. Graham's pass completed to Connor Sheehan. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Graham's pass again to Connor Sheehan. Getting to the 49-yard line, it'll be 2nd and 1. Grant's pass is incomplete, 3rd and 1 from the 49. Graham brought down by 73, Aiden Humphrey. Spartans will face a 4th and 5 from the 47. Graham to Colin Parsons, out of bounds at the 40. Good enough for a Spartan first down. Graham's pass completed to Don Thornton. We do have an injured player on the field. Graham brought down at the 50-yard line. Spartans will face third and 20. Graham to Connor Sheehan. Sheehan going out of bounds at the 38-yard line. It'll be fourth and 8. That's going to do it. Your final score tonight. Howell North 41, Howell Central 20. Don't forget, Raising Cane's has a homecoming special. Late night, buy one, get one. Good for a post-homecoming party at Raising Cane's in Cottleville from 9 p.m. until closing at midnight tomorrow night. Receive one free the box combo meal with the purchase of another box combo. You must present the card to redeem. Don't forget, it's firewood frenzy time. The FHC Spartan Regiment is selling bundles of firewood this fall for only $9. Just stop by on your way out tonight. Pick up a bundle or two. Thank you for supporting the Spartan Regiment. The Spartans go on the road next week, taking on Fort Zumwalt West. They return in a fortnight, 2 weeks from tonight, taking on the Vikings of Francis Howell Central, the Vikings of Francis Howell. The Knights and Spartans, thank you for attending tonight. Please drive home safely.